And so trying to pick a song that would show off all of their talent, they could spend a whole night here and play really well about all the songs that we practiced. But I decided to push them into some new directions, and in honor of St. Patrick's Day, we are going to turn this dance class or this guitar class into a traditional Irish band. Now, we have people in this class who like Irish names like Kevin. To do some Irish music. So we like to play four little Irish ditties, and we perform this. If you were lucky enough to be in study skills today, you got to hear these. Some of you were there. So we're using some traditional Irish instruments. Mary is playing the traditional Irish tin whistle. Where's Mary? Colin Bresnahan is playing the traditional Irish hurrah. We've got Michael and Jordy on mandolins. Here's an Irish name for you, Jack Harrington. Hey, a nice Irish man on the accordian. And Michael on the traditional Irish stand-up bass. Where are you? There you go. And then everybody else on traditional Irish guitar. Here's the star of the county down.
On an old